deed is great, and thine heart is pure, and I am forever in your debt. Oh, and where would a brave knight be without his noble steed?
I hope you heard that. She called me a noble steed, too. I'm a steed.
Well, Sir Shrek, the battle is won. You may remove your helmet.
No.
Why not?
I have helmet hair.
Please, I would have looked upon the face of my rescuer.
No, you wouldn't.
But how will you kiss me?
What? That wasn't in the job description.
Maybe it's a perk.
No, it's destiny. A princess is rescued by a brave knight, and together they share true love's first kiss.
With Shrek, you think Shrek is your true love.
What is so funny?
Well, let's just say I'm not your type, okay?
Of course you are, but you're my rescuer. Just remove the helmet.
Look, I really don't think that's a good idea.
Just take off the helmet.
I'm not going to.
Take off the helmet.
No.
Now!
As you command, Your Highness.
You're over.
Oh, and you were expecting Prince Charming?
Well, yes, actually, I was. Oh, no. I'm supposed to be rescued by my true love, not by some ogre and his pet.
Well, so much for noble steed.
You're not supposed to be an ogre.
Look, Princess, I was sent to rescue by Lord Farquaad, okay? He's the one who wants to marry you.
Oh, well, then why didn't he come to rescue me?
Good question. You can ask him that when we get there tomorrow.
Tomorrow? Oh, my gosh, it's almost sunset.
So?
So it's late. We need to make camp.
Cap, but you just escaped.
Yes, and I found the whole ordeal quite exhausting, and I would like to rest immediately.
That's too bad, because we're going to keep going.
I need to find somewhere to rest, and I need to find it right now!
Very well. There's a cave over there.
Shrek, that's not like for a princess.
No, it's perfect. Well, gentlemen, I bid thee good night.
Would you like me to read you a bedtime story? Because I will.
I said good night!
She seems nice.